Yo, 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 what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Krolad back with another video. This is my first ever raid attempt with Jane Foster, and I got my boy Platinum Dino with me and Smurf. We thought to do it. Let me go ahead and just ready up. This is gonna be amazing, y'all. I'm so excited to show you what's gonna happen. It's just gonna be a crazy run, and I'll be throwing highlights throughout the whole thing.
And riding a vibranium-free mechanical tram. Do not have another way to get through it.
My bad. Whatever it is, fuck it.
Against him.
The old I'm rubber, you're glue maneuver.
And what is the animation for it? That power attack? Oh, okay, yeah. So the big throw. Would you like to see a piece based off of the aerial power attack? Thor has one too, right? Yeah. So she really might, yeah, you just gotta test it out most likely, but specking out into that might really could help out. Yeah.
get into the tram. Now.
My Valor Reverberation Breaker. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The Panther and his super friends come to play.
You should have learned your lesson, Klaw. Wakanda does not fall.
I was gonna scum this piece.
Ever. Wakanda will fall the way it rose. With vibranium.
Fuck it.
Not if we have anything to say about it.
I should try to go for the targeted buff if I don't get the top.
If we can get to
or faultless, I think.
We can bring the system back online.
And based on a quick diagnostic, the vibranium ore separator in the forge is also not functioning. You must go to both.
I do want to try out a payload. A might payload or what? Shit, I think I'll finish this run, see what the stats are looking like, and probably go off of there. I saw a lot of people say that for skill tree is like Hawkeyes 2. It comes with the critical attack chance bonus.
You did this to me. I should thank you.
I think so. Increases critical attack damage by 25% and critical attack chance by 10%. Of anybody affected by Warrior's Fury. Thor has that too, yeah. He trying to fuck him up. Oh yeah. Let's go. Hey. What?
This is the ore separator we're looking for.
No, I need help.
Has clearly got him inside, which is why no vibranium ore is being deposited into the mine cars.
Ow.
I will put it in maintenance mode, but you need to activate the release valves. The hydrometallurgy the machine uses should stress the corrupted vibranium enough to be destructible without issue.
Let's get to work.
Oh no! I can't let you do that.
Avengers, hurry! One of you needs to operate the machine from the base.
One God blast isn't enough. Or. I'll get there one day, bro. Try to hit down arrows. Trident. Oh, what the fuck? I'm down at front in the middle. If you're in the top. What a good god. Okay, let me get flat real quick. I got to. Trident, yes. Fish. I'm coming up now. Oh, we gon' fuck him up. You got all of them, right, Flat? Yeah. Get that EXP. Somebody throwing at him.
To clear all of this corrupted vibranium for our plan to work.
There is an emergency cache of anti-metal that Shuri can bring up from the vault. It will eat through the corruption in small doses.
Anybody want to get the anti-metal?
Shuri, you can use white noise to keep the corruption from returning.
You will do no such thing, Princess.
Oh, right. He missed the coronation.
Men, destroy the control room.
Destroy control.
Alright. Yeah. All right. One on the balcony is still good. It's all good. Yeah, good shit. You gonna go to the other balcony? Okay. Just across from the other wall and the other balcony. Yes. In front of Klaw's down. Yeah, we'll just maintain these. Okay, last loop. Just get the zombie, the one right above us. Yeah. Perfect. I'll get the paper. Alright, boy.
Let us see what I can do, shall we?
You're gonna run ways, not crawl now, but.
At the speed of sound, bow before me. Vibranium has made me a god.
Bro, I need to finish leveling her up. I need to see. Yeah, like I looked over the skill tree, but I don't have any. From up here.
gods arise and let their voice be a great fear.
I believe in you. Are you? Do that shit, James. I saw somebody jump there.
Summon the chains again until I gather enough energy. Klaw's constructs could be of use in that regard.
Justice!
yo.
It just turns out, and even if somebody's up there, go! Go! It's so... Yeah, I was playing Spidey the other day, and I had gone up there, and everybody got down, and he only went out of the phase when the guy came out of the back to go revive everybody. But the whole time he stood.
We have one last chance. Antimetal is inside and protected. You need to retrieve it.
You want to reload?
Protected. You need to retrieve it.
Come closer. I have something for you to hear.
For sure. Nah, man. Come on, Klaw.
Come on.
whenever. Now fuck him up. Do that! Fuck him up! Fuck him up! Yes, sir, that is my first raid run with all four Janes. Yo, that shit was crazy, y'all. Yes, sir. Oh, man, I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I will be uploading in the next video. I will catch you in the next one.